Preeti, Assistant Professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department.
And I, Naveen, Assistant Professor in Department of Applied Science and Humanities, welcome you all to the thrilling world of Extreme Prep competition.
I would like to tell about the TechFest. TechFest is a very important event which is organized by our college every year. So this time we have got a lot of entries from the students. That's why we have to make this event for 2-day program.
एक-एक बाकी सब पे भारी पड़ना चाहिए. कंपटीशन ऐसा होना चाहिए. ठीक है, हमें जजेस के लिए चैलेंज आ जाए कि किसको सेलेक्ट करें. अब आप ये देख लीजिए कि अपने अंदर वो जील लाना है, एंथियो लाना है, क्या लाना है, आई डोंट नो. एक बच्चा बाकी जितने बच्चे हों सब पे भारी होना चाहिए.
We have organized the exemplary event. Herein we'll ask the student to pick up a chit. Whatever topics come, the student will be given 1 minute to think on the topic. And after that, he will have to deliver a speech for 2 minutes on that topic. Then the bell will ring after 1 minute 30 seconds, which would be the indication that he need to finish his speech within 30 seconds. So this kind of competition is organized today. This will help the students for instantaneous thinking, idea generation, and will also boost their confidence and will remove their stage fear.
Our first participant is Ms. Shreya Jha from AIDS. Give a big hand of applause for her, Ms. Shreya Jha.
My topic is mobile should be banned in college. This is a very complicated topic and very topic that needs debate in today's world. Mobiles, as we all know, is a very crucial part of today's generation and the technology that is going on in today's world. So I am particularly in the favor of mobiles, but the topic says that I have to speak in against. So yes, mobiles should be banned in college. It has various disadvantages as well as advantages. Mobiles, if they will be banned in college, then students will can give focus on their studies. The face time will be increased. The students will interact with each other and the teachers as well. If mobile is there and a panel of students is seated there, then everybody is watching on their mobile phones and nobody is interested in talking to each other. So it is a very important aspect to note that human beings are a social being, right? Humans are known for their sociality, and if we interact with each other, then only we will be able to conquer the world and to gain more experience and more interactiveness in our learnings as well as the education. So mobile, if banned, then it will also create increased chances in their concentration in studies. Mobiles are can be considered as a negative aspect in terms of cheating in exams, cheating during tests. So this phase can also be ignored if the mobile will be banned. But however, if we look onto the advantages, then mobile is an asset to information and technology.
So my topic is also, what are the impacts of AI on job? As our college is focusing on creating skills and all things, so basically, what is AI? Artificial intelligence, putting the mind of human, or you can say something similar to human, in the machinery or software computer. Okay, so as you familiar with it, it's something which is occupying the position of humans. So we can say it is eating software of human jobs. Yeah, we can agree with this thought. But if we focus mainly, we found that it also creates a job, but that job specifically requires skills. If a person do not have skills, we are not applicable to survive in future. If we have skills, the job AI is not taking the job. If we have something focusing on the labor works and all the things, so we can favor that thing if AI is eating the job. So in conclusion, we can say that a system which is newly coming, or technology which is new, have considered as both how we use it. This is the main objective we have in AI. So it creates the jobs as well and it occupies the job. The main thing is we should acquire the skill. Thank you.
Woman empowerment is basically economic empowerment. Everyone says economic empowerment, economic growth. So why don't we focus on woman empowerment? A woman can work everywhere. They have ability to work. They have a capability to stand with men. Every work the men can do and women also can do. And there's a live example. हमें सामने लगे जो अपने आर पैनल जजेस. Women empowerment का live example है. मैं director हैं, मैं matching हैं, मैं director academics हैं. तो women empowerment में हम लोग क्यों नहीं ध्यान देते हैं? And I would like to say some words. The woman is like a tea bag. You can't just how strong she is until you put it in a hot water. So woman empowerment is a very huge topic and very strong topic. You can go through to it.
And capitalism, opportunity comes once. As we know that opportunity is always comes once. It always knocks the door when we are moving, when we have the opportunities. Opportunities always knocks the door. As we know that we have getting many opportunities, but we have the time to reach that opportunities. We have to try our best to get that opportunities.
Article 370 is all about Jammu and Kashmir. It is applied on 1949 and diluted on 2019 by Bharatiya Janata Party, we can also say BJP. According to this article, the Jammu Kashmir can make his own rules, except defense rules, finance rules and foreign affairs.
Hardware is like, we are putting some efforts, so many efforts into something, it doesn't matter if we are getting to the result or not, but if we are doing smart work, we are efficiently organizing everything, we are planning it efficiently before doing something and then putting some hard work into it, and it results in a better option to us.
Facebook versus LinkedIn. As you can see, there is no topic at all. What is Facebook? Facebook is a social engagement platform where we can fund, advertise or something we can do. At LinkedIn, it is a fully specific professional social media website. As you can see, if you want a job, go for LinkedIn. If you want to post your photos, go to Facebook. If you want to make connections with people in your industry, in your working industry, go to LinkedIn. If you want to make friends and build a connection in fun way, go to Facebook. So there is no person and person that what we can do in LinkedIn and what we can do in Facebook. Okay, now the thing come is, I should make an account on LinkedIn first or Facebook first? If you are a teenager, make an account on Facebook. If you are a professional, if you are dedicated towards your future, please make an account on LinkedIn. Thank you everyone.
Topic is about a new education policy. Education is important for all the human beings. It gives the better experience if we have the knowledge about in which you like in field. In my opinion, new education policy is that online education is the best because we can interact with a good teacher to give the education best. When I'm in 12th, I learning with PW. Physics wala, because it is a good platform to learn anything. Thank you.
My name is Ankit and my topic is World College Technology of Management. So I am glad to speak about my college because now I am going to share my experience. That first of all, I want to say about the people. When I come, that I met the wonderful people. Those who are very frank and very friendly. I have never seen such type of people and they clear all my queries. And after that, when I was walking ground, so I feel that the nature of beauty, that's why I like this college. And after that, I went to hostel. Then I met a number of students and and they are very supportive and they are very frank. And in last, I would like to say that college ho to aisa ho jahan par aap ek परिवार का फील ले पाए और आपको परिवार से दूर रहकर भी वो फेस ना हो कि आप परिवार से दूर. थैंक यू सो मच.
सो आर्टिकल 370 इज द मेंशन्ड इन 21st पार्ट ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड इट गिव वेरी प्रायोरिटी एंड अदर मेजर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स विच आर नॉट गिवन टू अ स्टेट टू द जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. जम्मू एंड कश्मीर इज सिचुएटेड इन द नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया एंड the boundaries of Jammu and Kashmir is shared by two neighboring countries, China and Pakistan. At that time, Pakistan wanted to take over Jammu and Kashmir, but our Indian government applied a policy of Article 370 to merge Jammu and Kashmir with India.
So here in extempore, what you have to do first is your presence of mind. प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड बहुत ज़रूरी है. उसके बाद टॉपिक को पढ़ा, देखा, कंपोज योरसेल्फ, थिंक अबाउट द पॉइंट्स एंड देन आर्टिकुलेट. और कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती, लहरों से डरकर नौका पार नहीं होती. कीप ऑन प्रैक्टिसिंग एंड अल्टीमेट योर अल्टीमेट गोल इज टू गेट द बेस्ट ऑफ द प्लेसमेंट्स. यू ऑल आर हियर फॉर अ प्रोफेशनल कोर्स. तो हमारा सबका मेन गोल है कि हम आपको उस लायक बना पाएं कि आप इंटरव्यू को जाके अच्छे से क्रैक करके आए, बाहर आके बोले वाओ मैंने कर लिया. दैट इज़ व्हाट वी वांट. दैट इज़ व्हाई वी आर गिविंग यू सो मेनी अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू स्पीक आउट योर हार्ट. बच्चों बहुत अच्छा था, बहुत मज़ा आया मेरे को जज करने में, लोगों को, बच्चों को देखने में, सुनने में. इट वॉज वंडरफुल. कीप ऑन प्रैक्टिसिंग. बेस्ट विशेज टू ऑल ऑफ यू.
Each and every student has participated with loads of confidence and I am very happy for that. No matter some students are get confused little bit, but that is the part of life. Extemporary is basically facing the challenges and you faced that challenge very beautifully, very confidently. That is the best part. And all the best for your future.
Good afternoon to our honorable judges, organizing committee, dear teachers, speakers and participants. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks and acknowledge the contribution of those who worked really hard to make this event possible.